Which hips, which car formation? Subject is supine. Can we stand on the foot end? Suppose. Right foot is affected. Put the right hand to support the heel. Your left hand support the foot. So what I do? Put the left hand, I plant the leg. The ankle. Then, my thumb over the radial balance act as a pine cone. So now I squeeze the foot heel. With the plantar flexion, inversion, put in my thumb act as a pivot, relax, 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 event jerk. Perform full plantar flexion inversion. Subject in supine, trap stand on the foot end. Suppose the left leg is affected, trap will use the left hand to support the heel. So that your thumb lies at the medial level. And you grab the hind foot. With the other hand, grab the third foot. Pull the foot down for plantar flexion. Now, by using the other hand, thumb and the pivot, inverse the foot. Combine plantar flexion inverse. Then rest, relax, relax, and give it up. This is force plantar flexion inversion. Next is loose body manipulation for the ankle. Subject in supine, down on the bed. You place a towel to prevent impingement of the leg at the edge of the bed. One assistant stands to fix the lower end of the fibula. Try to stand at the foot end, but hold the hand to grasp the talon. And hold the palm lands on the hand, on the talon, and keep it in the light of the palm. What I do? I apply long back to this back. I pull the talon down. This is a fixed by marrow. To the distance and maintain, I use muscles. Anterior glide, lateral, medial glide, posterior glide, in parallel. Very small amplitude of movement which may not be able to see. And a profile or amplitude. that you can supply to the orthopedic graphics fixes, sorry, assistant fixes with the lung. Below the malleolus. So, my hand is just below the malleolus. You get finger is below the malleolus. This is the talus. Therapy stand on the footpad, plant the calcaneus, then go to head, apply traction, to the traction maintain, seal the talus, calcaneus, in and out. It can work mixed flexion extension of the talus. Suppose you want to give immersion, if you can just inward, and if you want to give immersion, you can give just outward. Now, this body matter, because of the subtle adjunct, subject is pro-protective.